This is the images of the biofilm or microbiota within the gum when you have periodontal disease. So what you see on the microscope at 1000 magnification, you see the white cell, and most of the time what you see in the center here are parasites. You see they look like larvae that are going around, and those larvae are parasites. Those are Entamoeba gingivalis. So you see how big they are. They are 10,000 bigger than little bacteria. And those parasites eat your white cell. They eat the nucleus of your white cell, and they leave a lot of enzyme that destroy the bone underneath. So don't leave those parasites within your gum. Dentists and periodontists, they do not tell this about your periodontal disease, but this is omnipresent. Same, sometimes you add another parasite, which is Trichomonas. Trichomonas, Tinax, has been proven to be a pathogen. So you see how awful it is to have those parasites. So doctors are completely irresponsible for not telling patient about this present. So find a dentist with microscope or read our book to cure, to kiss or not to kiss, a cure for gum disease. Thank you and good health to you.